spending everything all at once. I am one of those melodramatic fools.
I feel like people don't trust me, doctor. I mean, they say they do, but I don't know.
And Jonathan, how does that make you feel?
I don't know. Sad? Angry? I mean, I guess it all started when my father never believed me when I told him I did something wrong. He always felt like I was lying. I mean, I was most of the time, but he didn't know that. I just wanted him to take my word for it. But he was always too busy dusting off his Precious Moments figurines or watching the Gong Show. Then Mom would start in. When she wasn't building that fucking scale model of the Golden Gate Bridge out of toothpicks. I don't know why I remember that, but for some reason I just feel like it's important. I guess it's around the same time I started to develop my sour cream fetish.
and that's time. Sorry. Okay.
Is it?
Yep, I have another appointment coming in. Same time next week?
Yeah. Thank you, doctor.
Wonderful.
You're a lifesaver.
But don't mention
it. I don't know what I would do without you.
Yeah, thank you.
I mean it!
No, no. Okay.
Thank you.
We've talked about the physical contact.
Next week, yeah, I would have missed it for the world.
Great.
Thank you.
I'll see you then. Great.
Thank you.
Great. You're
thank
great.
You.
You're doing great.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye now.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, there you go. See you next week, Jonathan. Thanks for coming in. Good job. Good job, Shay. Good work. You're doing well. Bye now. Dolores, can you send in my 10:30, please?
Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning. Shall we pick up where we left off?
Yeah, okay.
Sometimes I get the feeling that people just don't trust me.
How does that make you feel?
I don't know. Do you have